Oven mitts required beyond this point. Now entering stupidity zone. Warning. Warning.
Hey guys, you're not on a ball in space. The Earth is flat. Large bodies of water do not curve. Okay?
Can you believe people let me come stay at their house?
I just left everything when I found out the Earth was flat. And money didn't matter anymore. I knew money didn't matter. I knew it was all Federal Reserve, fake currency, clown bucks.
Thank you. ask a question now? I know you're triggered. Take a big gulp, Aaron. It's going to get better.
I'm not triggered. Don't be ridiculous.
Matt James, moderator, please. Hello. Can I ask a question now?
Yeah, we're waiting for you. Go ahead. You're telling Aaron he's triggered. Go ahead and ask your question.
Yeah, he's lying about how I'm triggered and lying about how I have a religion and all of that. If that's all he can do, why did you platform? So look at your map. Look at your global, your polar projection map. Look at Australia. Do you see it?
I asked for evidence that you went out, observed a globe.
I'm giving you that evidence, or I'm trying to give you that evidence.
Again.
I'm having this trouble. I'm trying to get you to look at it, and you're trying not to see it. So,
Aaron, let me be very clear.
Point your head toward the map.
All right, let me be very clear.
Look at your map. Let me be very, very clear.
I don't have a map. If, moderator.
You don't have a map of your own.
One second.
Is because I'm going to use the map against him.
I don't have a map.
And he can't, yes, you do. You gave it to me. I asked you to forward me two things. The model, which you couldn't cough up because there isn't one. There would be if your shit was real, but it isn't, so you can't get a model. And the other one was a map. And you did give me some Instagram thing, which included the map. So you're using a polar projection map. You're not. So you gave me neither a model nor a map. Okay, you meet neither of the criteria.
Draw Manning a model. Oh, you're going to leave?
James? I set up the criteria that he had to produce both.
You're going to leave?
He had to produce a model and a map. And I said that if he failed to produce either one of them,
then
he would not meet the criteria.
Why are you
here? So now he's saying that I was going to allow that I can get him to describe his model using his map. He won't do that. Now he's telling me that he won't even side with the map he sent me. No, he's got nothing. He failed the minimum criteria. I agreed I would not come on this show unless he produced both. He's produced neither. I'm gone.
I have nothing.
You have nothing.
Arguments.
That's correct. If you don't have a model that shows predictions that you can verify, then you've got butt kiss. Nothing.
It's a revocation fallacy. Look how triggered you are.
Guys, I just want you to know I don't recommend this video. I'm trying this at home. I'm not wearing any safety gear at all whatsoever, and I didn't read the instruction booklet. I have no idea what I'm doing. Yep, you can see the poop right there. All right, cool, let's try this out. Gas on. Gas here, on. All right, here we go. Check this out.
Can you believe people let me come stay at their house?
Thank you to all my amazing Patreons. Fantarang. Darth Wedgius. Roy Fraser. AJ Ravenwolf. Jason Downing. And El Batin.
That's how you do it right there.